In this video, I will demonstrate how to use the jog command. First, I'll make sheet metal from the sketch. Next, I'll click the jog icon on the sheet metal toolbar. SolidWorks prompts me to select a planar face to sketch on. This sketch only requires a line to tell SolidWorks where the bench should be located. When the sketch is complete, I'll exit the sketch and the jog property manager appears. To specify which face should remain fixed, I'll just click on this side of the sketch line. I have options to define a bend radius and bend allowance that are different from the default settings. For this part, I'll keep the defaults in this case. You can define dimension position. The fixed projected length option is important when using the jog feature. It controls whether more material will be added to create the jog, or if you're simply going to bend the existing material. With the uncheck the tabs option, the overall length is shortened, based on the actual material. And you can define your jog position. The last thing to specify is the jog angle. This is where you can change it from the default of 90 degrees to an angle of your choice.